heard all my prayers from my mother and my father since I was small. And then when I joined CFCI, that time I got a lot of experience more than before. And then I had a lot of trust after coming to CFC. And I was wanting to know more about God. And I had a lot of trust in Him. And He was helping me in all my difficulties.
I'm Nadia. I studied in 5th standard. I've been a part of CFCI Kids for the past 2 years. The thing that touched me the most during the monthly meetings are the stories about the Bible heroes like Daniel, Joseph, and Joshua. They have helped me to be kind and forgiving with my friends. Once we learned about the armor of God, it was uplifting and has helped me to read the Bible in a more meaningful manner. As I realized that the word of God is a sword to fight the evil one, the puppet show, the skit on sharing, the apple and the sword activities have helped me to experience Jesus' love more deeply. I keep humming the various songs I've learned throughout the day, which keeps me joyful. I've also started regular personal prayer. I'd like to thank the animators who not only plan and arrange the events, but also pray for me. My CFCI friends help me to pray regularly, and I'm also thankful for them. Thank you.
And that was the first time in YFC camp, and in the beginning I really didn't want to go for the camp because I had like a lot of other stuff I wanted to do. But I'm so grateful today that I did. And I'm so grateful that God called me to go there because it's changed my life a lot after that. It's been uphill the whole way. Before camp, I was always very Sunday Christian. I'd go to church, I'd come back, I'd go for family prayer. But this whole concept of personal prayer and a lot of other things that I really didn't know before camp, and a lot of, you know, improvements that were made in my life. I used to be a very shallow person. Nobody could confide in me because I really didn't understand anything other people felt or anything of that sort. But God's worked so much in my life that now people can talk to me about anything, and people can confide in me and I can help them. He's not just worked in my life, He's also worked in the lives of people around me, that I can influence people well, and I can, you know, be a sort of good influence, and even not just in my church life, but in school and in my other communities where, you know, anything that happens, we go to pray and we see how God works so much in all of our, like, my friends, everyone, our lives. And I really praise God for that, and thank everyone who's just brought me closer to Him. Thank you.